The idea behind it was to reinforce multicultural understanding among Scottish school children. I've been doing a series of workshops in two schools in the east and west end of Glasgow, Dalmarnock Primary in Bridgeton and St Paul's in Whiteinch. And we've been doing artwork, getting the kids to understand a bit more about all the different nationalities that have come into Scotland and how we're very much a multicultural society today. For this one Scotland, this bonnie, bonnie land, let's stand together hand in hand.
And may the world they see we can live in harmony, working together for this one Scotland.
It was really, really good to work with the school kids, and they definitely took to the song really, really quickly. Like, after hearing it twice, they were singing it back. And we only wanted them to learn the chorus, and they ended up learning the whole song, so they seemed to really, really love it.
May the Muslim and the Jew and the Sikh and the Hindu, the Protestant and Catholic one and all, may we build our future high and we never hear the cry of bigotry and hatred nevermore.
We're really lucky with the musicians that we got to record the song. Fantastic drummer called Stuart Kidd, who plays with the BMX Bandits. We've got him playing drums on the track. And Duncan Cameron, who's the producer from Riverside Studios, where we're recording, he's playing bass. And Johnny Cameron, who plays pretty much everything else.
Let's see, live in harmony, working together for this one Scotland.
Duncan Cameron came into the schools and actually recorded the children singing and playing. I had a little workshop going with three kids from St Paul's, a wee accordion player, a fiddle player and a guitar player, and they all recorded their parts as well. So I think it was a great experience for the children to actually get a hands-on experience, you know, recording at that age.
A lot of people in this country believe if young children can start to understand not only their own culture but other people's cultures, then the ignorance will not grow and grow in their psyche, and they'll become better people and understand different races and cultures, and they can move forward to be better citizens and help Scotland as a whole be a better country.
I had an idea myself that this divide between bigotry of it could maybe be summed up by East and West of Glasgow. And Phil's idea of joining the schools, Laura McGhee in the song, hit the right spot. We support St Paul's School in many things, football and so forth. So St Paul's was an obvious candidate. And speaking to one of the local councillors, Ruth Simpson, we picked up the Dalmarnock Community Centre was opened up. We thought it was a good idea to contact Dalmarnock School. And the good news is, this one Scotland song has come out of it. And I think we're all proud of it. We all had a dinner last week celebrating Oran Mor's plays, which go into the communities as well. And Laura sang, the youngsters performed and sang, and it's acknowledged as a great success.